Louvre medieval of the Sully Wing, we pass into the Egyptian section.
In reality, they would use two dimensions. So when you look at this man, you can see that some parts of his body are represented, drawn, sculpted by side, and some other front side. For example, I will give you an example. His face is side view, but his eye is front view. Because if you look to my face by side, you cannot see my eye entirely. You can see it only when I'm in front of you. So the idea is to try to find, for example, for the eye, is it front view or side view? Sì, perché è un po' difficile.
Quindi tu controlli che parte sta mirando per lì e che parte sta mirando per là.
El ojo está mirando para acá, ¿no? Por ejemplo, ¿qué otra parte mira para acá? No de, no de perfil, sino de frente. Mira el ojo.
These are bits of writing. You can see it says "1150 years avant Jesus Christ." 3,000 years ago. Paper, which comes from the ancient word papyrus or papyrus. These fragments of texts are 2,000 and 3,000 years old. Here is a writer, a scribe, with a tablet. And here are pen boxes, ink wells, mixing ink, and again we see a little writer at his desk. And again we have a writer with his tools and some ancient writing. Thank you.